Check me out. I'm a man.
I do what I want. I go where I want. I have the right to vote. I can legally own property.
What are they so afraid of?
Maybe they're scared that if they teach us how the world works, we'll figure out how to take over.
Oh my God, she's so insane. Of course she's insane. She's Emily Dickinson. Trust me
in whatever you like. You're gonna make a good housewife one day, Emily. Why you play
with me? Oh yeah, I'm a real catch.
You need to cut out these sort of antics.
Are you getting married?
I have one purpose. And that is to become a great writer.
Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me.
Nice to see you.
Emily, I realized without you, I might as well not exist.
You really are my favorite person in the world.
Read it when I'm gone.
You mean when you're dead?
Dude, no, I mean like when I'm in the other room.
Oh.
I do not approve of a woman seeking to build herself a literary reputation, Emily.
I am a poet. And there is nothing you can do to stop me.